you guys as fighters. Certainly, we know the fight started in 2014. Who are they now, though?
Yeah, well, in 2014, Conor McGregor had an enormous advantage in confidence. He was a young, lithe, spry, athletic, light on his feet striker who could goad people, get under their skin, have them lead, counter the lead, and finish them. Then Poirier kind of followed the script. He came in and he fought not like a guy with everything to lose.
First take, your take. Now, I'm gonna be honest. If somebody was to say, when it comes to analyzing MMA bout, Stephen A. Smith, let me talk to you. Looking back in your interview with Conor McGregor. If Max Kellerman was in your shoes, in your seat, interviewing Conor McGregor, how would he would fare interviewing Conor McGregor? And Max Kellerman, let me talk to you. If you were in the outside booth, standing next to Karen Bryan, and you're analyzing both Conor McGregor and Dustin Poirier, how would you analyze being